again, we are confirming that there was a shooting at McEachern High School. That is what you're taking a look at right now, a live look from our chopper in the sky. We know that this is in Powder Springs. Two individuals who were not students at this school were shot in the parking lot. They are being treated for non-life-threatening injuries. And once again, parents, you are not allowed on campus at this moment. Police are asking you to avoid the campus at this moment.